This is definitely different than downhill skiing. Turn some of it. Getting used to this, getting the stride down. And kind of using your poles. Definitely different. Fun. Beautiful day. Dylan wanted to try to get this in this morning before we fly out this afternoon. So, we'll be exhausted. I think Candy said her heart rate is already up to 170 something. I'm sure mine's right there with it. A good workout. If I don't have a freaking heart attack. Back in the truck. Oh, there we go. Had to bust my ass at least once. I actually think I do better a little bit of an uphill. Helps to keep my rhythm. I tweaked my back a little bit when I almost fell a while ago. Oh boy. Bit of a rest. Curve's weird. New skis. This is a heck of a workout.
Yeah, it could be. Let's see what that heart rate is. That means 176.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt mine ain't over 180.
Oh, it is. That might have been. That might have been when it was at the hospital.
Well, always read that this is the best aerobic cardiovascular workout you can get is cross country skiing. I believe it. I mean, it's fun, it's different. It's just getting used to these skis. I do better going uphill.
How you doing?
Okay. Yeah, for the most part. I kind of tweaked a little bit on, I almost fell over there and kind of jerked.
Yeah.
But it wasn't bad. I mean, it's kind of eased up a little. But, yeah, I mean, it's definitely different.
Yeah.
Like I said, I mean, you know, I always heard this best cardiovascular.
Oh, yeah. It's a full body.
Aerobic burning workout there is.
Yeah.
It is.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I just hope the legs hold out. But we're not that far from, I don't think we're that far from the making a lap. Yeah. I do better going uphill. It just helps me keep my stride. I kind of get out of whack.
Yeah.
Where it's flat or.
Yeah, uphill.
It's easier for me to keep up, keep my stride going. Like I
wait, need. Is Kevin going uphill?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I can. I just seem to can keep the rhythm going better.
Huh. I have to watch that video again because I wasn't really paying attention.
Yeah.
Well, that video helped me a little bit because.
feel like
I do remember him saying, making sure the poles don't go out here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of keep them. Yeah. Try to keep them right beside. Yeah.
So that helps.
You want any more?
Right. Well, the tip of your toes.
It's just double pulling.
But then when you're doing the other way, you don't want them too far out, like, and then it gets...
Yeah, because you can't. Yeah, well, it messes up your stride, and you can't use your arms any to help. You want any more?
No.
Thank you, Tom.
You got anywhere you can put them in your pocket?
Put them?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
See this huge bird?
Let me stick them in my pocket here.
They're like the black and white ones with like crazy patterns. It's up in the top of this tree. But, yeah. Oh, there's another one that they're climbing.
What is it?
Oh,
the bird?
See how they have like the white kind of
out on the wing?
Across there. Yeah. I don't know where the birds are, but...
I got 27 minutes of video so far.
27 minutes?
Yeah, I just haven't turned it off. I'm letting it run. See how my battery's holding up.
You can take a picture of you guys from here.
Oh, yeah.
I still got 47% on my battery, so might make it all the way around.
If Dylan, you back up in between.
Yeah.
Zip a little bit and vent.
Yeah. All right.
Ready? All right. Thank you.
Actually, just take a break on your knees.
Thank you. Oh, my legs are smoked.
Yeah, I bet.
But that last couple 300 yards, I'm kind of like, they get a little rubbery feeling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was fun though.
Yeah. It was cool.
Definitely different. I can check that off the list.
Exactly.
Yes. Wasn't pretty, but I made it. Oh, only busted my ass once.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean,
I didn't realize how much I would like this.
Yeah. Really,
a lot.
Just once you kind of get the stride and figure it out.
Nice,
yeah, Candy did better than I did with it.
Yeah, you should. Yeah, really.
It's cool that it's something that we could watch a YouTube video and just go out and do.
Yeah.
You know? It's not like skiing where, normal skiing where for new like, people like us, we would have to like,
take a few days.
Take lessons. Yeah.
Yeah.